Chinese stock market crashes on Monday morning. Surprise? I'm not. You cannot run a country like a tyrant and expect anyone to want to invest in that country.